The comeback system different. A lot of stuff. I didn't really get much time to really play that one. A lot of stuff is different, I think. I'm on high ping as well. You see that? I'm on like 95 ping for some reason. I'm usually on like 40s. Yeah, look, it doesn't show you. It doesn't show you the gears anymore. Weird. Right, starting off with a hatchet. So we get the stamina thing. So this does 6 to 18 throw, 6 to 18 melee. Is that more? Can't remember. Speed rating is still 2. The intensity is 1. I think that's what it was. There's a lot to take in. Like, not only is everything like a lot different with like all the weapons and stuff, the whole world looks different. They've done a different render on it. It's all, it's got like more texture to it. There's fences in a lot more places again. It looks lighter. It definitely looks lighter. It looks like they've gone for trying to go for like a more realistic look, I would say. Looks nice. I can see, again, like if the devs keep doing what they're doing, I can see massive potential in this game. I can see it being like really big with loads of different stuff, and they definitely seem very passionate what they're doing. New patch 2s. We can definitely try that. One sec. Fuck. I wanted to get that thing. It's fine. Are we in Jurassic Park? Everything's so different. Seriously, it looks different. Like, I know it's the same map, but it's really weird. Okay, I'm going to try and make a bow as well then. I want to win at least one game solo so I can get them points, and then I'll do the 2v2s. I won't go for a win streak, I'll just go for the points. This has been looted, but they didn't take the man tracker. Interesting. Someone's been over here. Explain a little bit about the game. It's basically Hunger Games. Where you have to survive. You have to be the last person who survives by just finding things and crafting them, and then finding things in buildings and using them, etc., etc. And it's basically you need to survive with everyone else, but there's loads of like abilities and things. Alright, cool. I'll do that, Zach. This has been looted, but they didn't take the man tracker. Interesting. Someone's been over here. We should maybe go for him. I definitely want a bow. I wonder if the bows look any different. Textures are definitely higher.
Another contestant just got hacked into pieces with a blade.
Yep, heard it. Over here, right? Yep, he's quiet now. Someone's come in. The bow is different. Oh, wait, no, I'm not attacking yet. Okay, he might have healed. I'm gonna go the long way around. It's weird, he doesn't show the gears anymore. I mean, he doesn't need to, really. You can see that I'm aiming at it. It's the culling, this game, and it's on PC only at the moment. And it's absolutely fantastic. A lot of people are really good, though. So what's the pushing like? I can't tell the difference.
Someone just got speared.
There was someone over here. This is man tracking, it's giving me an idea where people are. Not the best start. I ain't gone to one building. So I don't have anything that's better than people. More fences.
A contestant just killed another contestant with an axe.
There's a drop there. Oh. Hello. Hit him. Gonna be bleeding a bit. This does less damage. 4 to 12, that's less, right?
Your opponent we tried just to throw something at me. And killed somebody else. It was like a Renaissance
nice push. Fuck. Dude, this new combat's so different. I'm so shit at this new combat. God. fucking shit at this new combat, guys. I don't know how to do it yet. I'll be able to run away and heal at least. What's different? I don't know. I can't put my finger on it yet. It's like glow in the water. It's beautiful. Let's heal up and try it again. We'll get used to it. I think pushes can't knock you out of a long swing anymore. So you can do like a big charge up and still hit them. So you can go like that and you can hit them with it. Even if they try and push you out of it. Loop Pinata. This is so weird. This is so weird. It's like learning all over again. I like it though. This guy's obviously used to it because he's doing well. Has he got best body armor in game?
Your enemy was just beaten.
Nice hit.
Someone just threw something and killed another contestant. I hope that makes you feel. Are you a male? Are you a female?
Nice push. He's got a trident. Already. Nice, good block. Nice, good block.
You killed an opponent with an axe.
Fucking tried him. Interesting. Fuck me! 11-33?
We advise you to keep your mouth closed.
What?
Enter the water on the island. Also, it is best if your skin does not come in contact with the water.
Just been given a trident. How the fuck did he get that so quick? He had survival spears, he had fucking crafted armor, he's fucking everything, this guy. 11-33, what the fuck? At a speed rating 2? But I do have axe build, so technically I should be using axes. But I'll use this for a bit, just because it looks good. We'll see. It's fucking massive. Range of it, man. So it froze for 7 to 21. So still, that's quite high for a golden arm, man. They've definitely nerfed golden arm a tiny bit, but it's still fucking high, that. Bridge has texture now. A lot of stuff has texture. The whole game is like more textured. Looks higher resolution. Resolution. Loot Pinata, did anyone go for it? Or is everyone just so new that they're just like not going for like the obvious stuff anymore? Yeah, no one went for a Loot Pinata, it's just there, look. I'll go for it. Oh, never mind, there's a dick. He's got fucking smoke grenades. Clever. He's got a fucking gun as well. That's weird, it didn't work. Fuck! I'm not that good with this trident. Good push.
That spear kill was pretty baller. You were balling. Power balling.
He got a fucking SMG from it, didn't he? That's what he got. No bullets. He got SMG from it. He did. That's fine. We got SMG. This is looking good. This could be our win. Because we're only going for that one win, aren't we? Just to see if I can do it on this new patch. Second game, one win, that'll be good. If we can do that. If we can do that. Trident's weird. Its range looks further than it is. Ball in. Yeah, we took out a Gowie SMG. Happy with that. It's going to be interesting on the island, you know, when it's going to be like the best versus the best. I bet that's going to be fucking well crazy. I haven't got enough of the axe yet. I wonder how much the axe is now. Oh, fuck! God damn it! Everyone's playing really smart. Someone set traps, I didn't realise. Did you see that? I didn't see it. I went looking for it, I guess, though. There's someone over here. I need to kill them. You got a gun as well. Looks like he's got a gun. Yes, he's got a fucking gun. Stop trying to pick up the gun.
Sometimes a sharp stick is all you need. Because then you can shove it in someone's eye.
Mm-hmm. It's very true. I'm going to sell this and get ammo for this. Why has everyone got guns? What fucking... What's going on? Oh, I need to find a barrel. Also, I won't mind picking up some more armor.
May I have your attention, please? It's time to grab my package! An airdrop is inbound with something you might like! Airdrops bring people together. Get out there and
loads of guns,
grab my package.
Yeah. I'm not on full health either. Might as well get this, get even more funk. Not a good ball. But we got one of like a really fucking good spear. Need to look for some oil canister thing. Wait, it's telling people who are alive. I'm confused. Oh, when they kill, then it shows what that it's them, maybe? I'm unsure. This could have been a bad start as well. I mean, I could go for the fireman's axe, but because I've got the trident, it feels a bit silly doing that. It'd be a waste. Look at that, it's so different. It's got lights and you know.
Someone is butchering other contestants.
Bloody hell. Ah, there we go, is that one? No, it's not. I need to find an oil place. Usually they're around around here, but I can't see any. I mean, they might have changed it. I don't think I've seen one oil thing, actually, now that I think about it. And the whole time I've been moving here. The girl scream, yeah. I'm a girl. Where the fuck are these oil things? I just need one. Dead border. There's usually one around here as well. Fuck. It's gonna be a nice advantage if I can find one. There's usually at least one around here, but there isn't anymore. Someone's getting an airdrop. It's not that far away either. There's They might look different now, though. They might not be like really red. They might be more like hard to see. Do not see one. I see the gas coming though. Oh, green box! Very random. Could be something amazing, could be something shit. We'll see. Yeah, it's alright. I've got so much fun, and it's not what I can do with it at the moment. But, if I find one of these things, I'll be able to get full ammo. It's not a bad situation. I don't see any of them. There's usually one around here as well, I don't see it. Maybe they're more scarce now. Could be. I've got one bullet. It's not just me, right? You guys aren't seeing them either, right? There's more airdrops coming. A lot of people are quite solid, I have a feeling, in this match. Trident, yep. Nope, I don't see any. I don't see any barrels. Maybe people are shooting them, like, because they're being smart or something? I don't know. Nope. I don't know. Where is everyone? Over there. There's only a few alive. I've killed three? Bloody hell. I didn't think I'd kill three. I'm always shocked with how many I've killed. There's no barrels. Someone's over there. Is that a barrel there? No. There's a guy there. Yeah, this is pretty much the highest damaging weapon in my opinion. Because it's a 2-speed as well. I need to get rid of some stuff. I need to push this up here. If only I fucking found some barrels, man, I could have got some ammo. Like, loads of ammo for my gun. Someone's over there. So yeah, there aren't any barrels around here, unless people are exploding them, which could be the case. There used to be loads around here, but it don't look like there's any, so... That's changed. Get arrows, yeah. Might have to. Even though my arrow's quite shit. I think it's been nerfed. 4 to 12. Weren't it 5 to 15? Okay, there's a guy over here who I'll be coming to soon. I don't want to be the first to fight, I want to win. Gonna have to go quite try hard on this one. Hannibal Rector. And another guy. Is the water changed? I think so. Yep, I think the graphics have got a lot higher. Like the texture resolutions is a lot higher now. Different throw speed, throw things as well, look. Throw damage is, 7 to 21 instead of 11 to 33. Map closure. There it is. There's a guy here. I didn't find any barrels. Oh well. There he is. He's creeping. Look, he's crouching. He's doing what I'm doing. Everyone's being so smart. Didn't like that, didn't you? Wonder if he has health at all. That's how you do it! That's how you do it! Got my first fucking win in two games. Good shit. One woman's dyed pink undercoat. We got a, what is it? We got a token for Sunday. Woo!